What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Rugby League Live Free Career video as the Brisbane Broncos. As you can see here, we've been charged for a careless high tackle, and I've chosen to dispute the charge. So it looks like Boyd will be out for two games. We should be right off our Boyd. I chose to put Kahu at the back, and I brought in Greg Eden from the reserve grade to fill in for Kahu on the wing. Looking at the lineup here, as I was saying, Jordan Kahu's gone to fullback and Greg Eden is on the wing. It was between Eden or Maranta, but I chose to go for Eden. Playing the Titans, who are currently 15th on the ladder, so it should be an easy game, but as you've probably seen there, there's one of the duplicates on the Titans. Conrad Harrell is on the centers, and he's in the centers for the Warriors. I'm currently working on the 2016 side, so I was thinking of starting a new career after this one. I'm not sure if I'm going to play as the Broncos, or if you've got any suggestions, just let me know. The reason why I want to start again is because of the duplicated players. I want to delete them and try and update the likenesses for most of the players. Latrell Mitchell, for example, he looks really terrible, and I found some pretty decent ones. I don't know why, but little things like that just bug me. Guess it's like an OCD kind of thing. Anyway, getting back to the game here, Adam Blair puts the big fend on, charging downfield, getting past the 40. Titans back with the ball here. They go wide. Here's Harrell. Takes the hit up. Pete's at dummy half. Passes to Roberts, who runs onto it. He's in space. He's got one to beat. And he sidesteps Kahu for the first point of the game. Good individual effort by Tyrone Roberts there. Titans back with the ball. Pete's to Bird. Bird to Parsi. Beats one tackle. Fifth and last for the Titans. Algie with the kick. I don't know if it's Algie or LG. Kahu with the return. McCulloch at dummy half. Short pass to Roberts. It's in space. Beats the fullback. We shifted to the left here. Cut out pass to Milford. Another cut out pass to Reed. Reed beats one and gets tackled on their 30. Fourth tackle. Go off Hunt, dummy inside. Pass to Eden. He passes it to Thaide, one-on-one with the fullback, and he shrugs him off. Great ball movement by us, and Thaide with the finish. I don't know if you saw it, but it was a great pass by Eden, who got hit with a high tackle. Back with the ball here. Nagurima goes for a little scoot, trying to go for a quick play the ball, but we get held down and we get the penalty. Fourth tackle here. Nagurima runs, cut out a pass to Maguire. Maguire to Hunt. Protect the tackle there. Last tackle, we run the ball. And we fail miserably there as we get tackled and turn the ball over. Almost half time. Cut out past to Don, who gets smashed by Greg Eden. I'm pretty sure Don was the one that hit Eden high on that last try. A little bit of vengeance there for Greg Eden. Let's look at the halftime stats. It's fairly even. Both teams with a 100% completion rate and three line breaks. Good run by Kahu. Second tackle, we look to spread the ball wide. Maguire pops the pass to Reed and he's in space. One-on-one off the fullback and he palms him off. Gets tackled on their 40. Nagurima skips down the blind side. Throws a stupid offload right into Hoffman's hands. I don't know what happened there, but it didn't even bloody tackle him. Should have tackled him though. Kind of bounced off him. Titans up by 12. Inside ball to McQueen and he gets smashed by Maguire. Pete skids from dummy half, gets big gains there. But they eventually go nowhere as I fail to catch the ball. Offload to Oates, gets rid of one, gets tackled. Milford at dummy half. That's to the blind side. Reed has to clear the ball. Oh, that looks clean off a careless high tackle. They go to Hoffman, gets past one, gets tackled just before the 10-meter line, our 10-meter line. Third tackle for the Titans, they go wide. Bird beats one and he beats Kahu. I mean, I held circle, but I guess it was too far away to make the tackle. As we kick off, And now it's Roberts getting pinged for a high tackle. Coyotes back to Kahu. Good run there. Now to McCulloch with a scoop from dummy half. Getting good gains past the halfway. Trying to get a quick play of the ball, and again they hold me down and give away a penalty. Alex Glenn takes a hit up. Got Nikarima at dummy half. And you know what I'll be going for here. Go for the scoop. Throw the dummy and I get the try there. Just what we needed. Don't sleep in the ruck while Nikarima's there. He'll always go for a run. As we get the green light here. We need another try to at least tie the game up. 64th minute. Nikarima to Reed. Reed gets past the one. Good run down halfway. We get to the blind side to Glenn. Gets tackled just before their 30. Last tackle here. Milford puts a bomb up. Not really the kind of kick we needed, but we get the ball back anyway. Nikarima goes wide. Hunt to Kahu. Kahu steps and he's pumping his legs over for the try. The kick to level it up. Here's another look at the try. Good effort by Jordan Kahu to get the try there. A minute into overtime, Kahu takes the kick, beats one, gets driven back. This time McCulloch goes for a scoot. Got Reed at dummy half, passes to Hunt. Back to Reed, so Milford gets tackled. Titans defense looking good. Third tackle, and oh, a little error there. Titans off the ball now. Douglas short ball. Tyron Roberts to Taya. Taya beats one. Zeb Taya off a good run. Harrell intercepts his own player's pass. Pretty sure it's meant to go to the playmaker. Reed's in the gap. Gets past the fullback and gets tackled on halfway. 85th minute, last tackle. He kicks a shocker. Nowhere near. But it was a fair way out though, so I'll give him that. Good effort. Creeping up to the 87th minute. Scoot from Pettyborn. Gets a few meters. We return the ball here. Pass to Milford. Gets tackled. 88th minute. Reed gets past one. Gets the offload to Oates. Oates gets past one. Getting closer to the try line here. It's going through the hands here. Milford gets tackled. 25 meters out. It's supposed to go to Hunt, but Blair takes it. Kahu gets driven back a little. Hunt standing 35 meters out. Goes to Hunt now, takes the snap. And it's over. 89th minute, and we take the W there. Golden point. Great kick by Hunt. Here's a little replay. Look at the angle. Great kick. As we wait for the full time stats to come up, both teams looking good. Look at the Titans completion rate, 100% for the game. Tyron Roberts, man of the match. Okay then. Anyway guys, hope you enjoyed that. If you did, drop kick that like button and I'll see you in the next one. Yeah, every day that's you and me. All day that's us, boo. Came through with that new thing. See, I don't know why I trust you. Crazy now, I'm just too on. Maybe now I'm just too gone. Maybe now I'm just